Hey guys, Seta Kaibo here, and welcome to Fingerbones, a psychological game, or horror game made by David. I am so sorry, man. I'm not gonna try to pronounce your name and butcher it. Fingerbones is intended to be completed in a single sitting, and there is no save function. It is suggested that you set aside about an hour or half an hour to complete it. To exit, visit the door you started at. Okay, use these as the direction. And left mouse to interact with the environment. Press escape to toggle this screen. Press I to invert the mouse. Okay. Okay, there's the... I need to change that sensitivity. Sorry, guys. There we go. Whoa. Okay, that looked creepy. And wow, this actually looks interesting. Okay, and I still need to fix the sensitivity of the mouse. Whoops. No, lower. Whoa, what? Sorry. Wrong button. Alright, there we go. God, the lighting's... Sorry. Yeah. Wow. I can't see worth shit. What the... Okay, this is almost exactly like, A Wolf in Autumn. Okay, nice. Uh-oh. Well, we know we can type. Okay. It's my weekend to get Katie, but I'm really not in the mood. I distract her with the TV and came here to read. I couldn't interest myself in reading, so I tried to write. I couldn't write anything more than the usual handful of disconnected thoughts and theories. Medication didn't help, and divorce certainly didn't help, because I am not depressed. I am enlightened. This is the result of 2 decades of scientific education and philosophical pondering. This is the price of knowledge. Oh, this does not surprise me at all. Okay. Nothing over here. Yes, I've learned in too many games where you have to check everything. Sweetness! I have a flashlight! How do I turn it off and on? Well, okay. Oh. I don't know why- I don't know why I'd use my daughter's name as a door lock code in my survival bunker, but whatever keeps her happy, I suppose. She's like her mother. A delicate, fragile version of her mother. Damn her. Okay, what's your daughter's name, dude? Is there anything? No. Tools. This almost is too close to A Wolf in Autumn, if you ask me. Ah, I can't have weapons, you assholes! Okay, at least I got a flashlight. Ooh. When I was 15 years old, I lost my virginity. I shook uncontrollably the entire time. I felt the same primal excitement yesterday night in the cellar. That doesn't seem very... Yeah... God, did I start this up for a good reason? Okay, let's check this door. Okay, I guess I gotta... What was her daughter's name? What was his daughter's name? Bloody hell. Oh, here's another note. It appears to be a page from a manuscript. Pop morality is too reliant on emotions and not reliant enough on rational thought. If morality must be determined, and I maintain that it is a farce, it should be determined by feeling. Feelings are subjective and changeable. Rather, it should be determined by thinking. The actions of... Yeah, I'm not putting any spaces in here, guys. I'm sorry. The actions of a natural creature are natural and thus moral. Unless a concrete scientific reason can be given to prove them as immoral. Is there anything here that can give me that passcode? Is there a way to turn off the flashlight? Damn. Okay, can I get out of the sunlight in a way? There has to be something else here. Oh my god, I feel stupid. Did I spell it right? Ah, there's no way to run. Fucker. Ah, okay. Oh, that took a quick turn. Yeah, fuck you too, stairs. I don't like you either. Okay, it finally happened. The whole world is a chaos of thunder and screams, and when the ashes settle, we will all be wild animals again. I am ecstatic beyond words. I haven't been able to reach Lynn for several days. She's probably dead for all I know and care. But Katie was here when it started, and I have no idea what to do with her. Most of the town is dead. Katie and I only survived because we ran into... We survived only because we ran into the bunker. Perhaps this is what I've needed. Freedom from all the irrational rules and inane social values. Just pure, beautiful survival. I don't want to go. I boxed up everything that isn't practical and useful. I burned all the books that weren't for scientific education. I'd like to store the boxes in the cellar, but I can't get them down the ladder by myself. I'll just pile them up near the hatch. The blood could probably ruin them anyways. What? Oh no. So I... Aw, fuck. Oh, ha! Another one's like way back there, but how do I get to it? I don't even know how I can... Come on! There we go. The total room has been her The tool room has been her name for years now, and I can't bring myself to change it. Oh, I did not like that, so I have to go back up here. That thing fucking scared the shit out of me. Okay. Let's hope. Man, I don't have to hope I have to keep coming back up here just to put in the same passcode every flipping time. Oh, God. Okay, watch, it's Lynn. And I am so sorry, guys. Yeah. Really? Gonna have to be that much of an ass? Okay. It's getting even smokier in here, which is not a good thing. Please tell me this is what I need to do. That thing is loud! Hey! No trying to go up back up the stairs. Ah, okay. Damn, it's smoky in here. This is really a... Whoa. You son of a... Oh my God! Oh, give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. You know what? Hush. Oh, she remembered her Father's Day. Or she remembered Father's Day and drew me a picture. I don't understand her. She's just like her mother. She wants to waste time drawing pictures, and we're barely able to find enough food to survive. I turned her crayons into candles. We need more candles in case the generator goes out again. And it helps break up the... Okay. I yearn for the excitement of those first weeks. God, it's getting cloudier and cloudier and... Damn, Mama Kaibo! There are things I've wanted to do for years. Desires I've kept locked in the back of my conscience. Or consciousness. It's been nearly a year since... I've seen a woman, and now I realize there's no particular reason to keep those desires locked up anymore. Oh, dude, what the fuck did you do? Dude, what the fuck did you do? Okay. I hate corners like this. I changed the storeroom code to something I can easily remember. NNY, the rest of the word is missing. I do not like how cloudy it's fucking getting. Alright. At least it's keeping pretty consistent with some of this. Fuck you, stupid generator. I should not have turned that fucker on. It's way too smoky in here with it on. I will laugh if that's... Because it was backwards. Or at least I was reading it backwards. I don't know. Oh, let us see if that helped. Because I don't know which door that is. Nope. I guess I will find out that one here shortly. There's a button back there, okay. I am a bag of DNA and I exist to make more of myself. I married and produced a daughter because my genes demand reproduction. I wrote books and created because creativity serves a survival advantage to my ancient ape ancestors. I built this place, took refuge in it, and spent hours thinking up silly little artificial laws to live by. Because my forefathers built cities and societies to allow time and peace to reproduce and to protect their genes. Dreams, loves, opinions, desires, beauty, innocence. Figments of our collective primordial imagination. Fleeting electrical signals that fire across your synapses for a pointless moment in time. They used to serve a purpose, and now they are needless confusion. And here I am, the last man on Earth, for all I know, ready to be freed from them. Why do I not like the fact that... Oh, come on. What did that open? Shit. What the fuck did that open? I pushed the button. I can't push it again. Oh. I have no idea what I am missing here. Yes, my heart is still pounding from... I do not like this. Oh, hey. Do I need that? Oh, come on. There's like nothing here I need. Okay, I already read that. There has to be something here that unlocked. Maybe go upstairs to see if there's something. Because it didn't open this. Back to where the generator is going to probably scare the shit out of me. Hey, it didn't catch me off guard this time. Oh! I was wondering what that was. It sucks, you can't run in this. The cellar is freedom. Wait. Okay, that's still going, never mind. let us try Kate. Let's see if that unlocks that one door. I mean, this is creepy. And hearing the little girl crying. Okay, is it Lynn, maybe? Cellar is freedom. I will laugh if that's actually what it is. And if it's not, then I figured as much. Whoa, what the? Wow, what did I glitch on? Oh. I don't wanna. There's only enough food for one, so she's going to die anyway. I'm free now. Freedom. It took the end of all humanity for me to find freedom. Really? I don't want to go in here. Why do I have a feeling something's gonna die- kill me? Oh. It seems to have been torn from a diary. She finally died last night. I don't know whether from starvation, dehydration, or blood loss. I threw her body into the woods, her fingers, her anti-religious artifacts, my testaments to moral and intellectual freedom are locked in the safe upstairs. I am content in the knowledge that I haven't done anything wrong. Oh, no, what? The father didn't know why he'd come back after all these years. Starving and tired, he just wanted to see the cellar one last time. With one last flicker, the flashlight died and he was left in the pitch dark. He sat down on the cold floor and closed his eyes. He could still hear even now the... What? Okay. Well, there you go. That was Fingerbones, guys. Actually, less time than I thought it would take. But I hope you guys liked it, especially with what Mama Kaibo did. sorry. Thanks for watching. For everyone who's not new to the channel, please hit that like button. Share with your friends. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I hope you liked the video. Thanks again for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, share with friends. Love y'all. See you on the light side of the moon, and as always, you'll see me in my next video. Bye. Psychological. Whoa. Oh, I can... Whoa, hi. What? Shoot. I'm gonna have to, like, move this to where I... Okay. Mouse sensitivity. Move it up. Okay. Game volume down. So you guys can hear me. Okay, this is good so far.